Construction is switching lanes on Monroe Street near downtown Spokane. The city says there will still be access to Summit Parkway, but there will be times when the road is blocked off. This is part of a six-year street maintenance program. Construction is expected to wrap up late October.